I'll scare Mia. Boo. Hello everyone. I got some Snickers. I got some water for all the jump scares. I am ready. Let's go. New game.
Hey baby.
Hey baby.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you.
I love you too.
Good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Oh.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
That's adorable.
So much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
So, I already played this game before.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
stay away. I remember. So, I already played this game. The main hero is Ethan.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
Let's increase the volume.
I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how. But she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
It's a prank call, Ethan. Don't go there. Okay, let me get back in the car and turn on. Okay, let's go. So the gate is closed. We have to find another way. Sewer Gators, episode 17. Accept her gift. Okay, let's go. I'm already feeling the vibes. Horror. Some birds telling me to go away. Ethan, call the police, do something, don't just walk around doing nothing. Bro. Okay, let's go inside.
Damn.
Who closed the door this quickly? Must be a troll. Somebody's trolling us. Somebody was cooking nice food here. Over 20 missing in 2 years. That's the newspaper. Let's open the fridge. Nothing in here. Thank you. continue on the ground floor. Play the piano. Anybody in there? Hello? FBI, open up. Let's go upstairs. Save. I think I need to find a wrench to cut the chains.
Oh. Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
I am a professional.
The sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
And it's all of these guys.
I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
You know I'm standing right here, bro.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Move.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Ooh.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Oh, he's a bad seed,
shit.
All right.
He's
very bad.
My good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
What is Andre?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Nope.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
You were talking about me a second ago. I cannot stick with you. Goodbye. No, I'm joking.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Open up. Open the door. Open.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Don't be a pussy. Open the door.
Andre, where are you, man?
A secret door.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
After you. Come on, guy. I can only see your butt. It's crowded in here.
First, need no. A nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
No, after you. Go ahead. Okay. I'll go first. You coward.
What do you see?
I see Jack. Shit, buddy. You? And everyone dies. Spooky. Ooh.
Jesus.
Oh my God. Peter, close the door behind me. I go down there. That's the only way to continue the story. So, let's go. And we cannot climb up. Good job, Ethan. Just screwed us big time. We are swimming in the sewers. That's nice. What is this? Excuse me. Bolt cutter. All right, we found it. That was easy. Yes, good job, Ethan. Mia, wake up, Mia. Wake up, girl. Wake up.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
Why?
What do you mean? You contacted me.
I'm saving your ass.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here?
Who is he?
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
What? I thought I was your daddy.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
We'll get out of here, we'll go to my car, we'll run away, we'll call the police, we'll have a happy ending. That will be game over.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
You did not tell me anything.
We have to go this way.
So you don't know nothing?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Family? Marguerite? The bakers?
There. It's there.
What's there?
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Don't just give up.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
A nice picture of an old lady on a wheelchair. That's nice. That's really nice. And there is a toy.
No, leave me alone.
Excuse me?
Mia?
Was that? I bet that wasn't the old lady. don't like the sound of that. Mia? Where are you, Mia? Yeah, I'm in the bathroom. First aid med. Who's knocking? Should we go down? What? Mia? What? Excuse me? Right bumper to use first. Mia? Oh my god.
Leave me! No!
Ah!
She's possessed by demons. Did we kill her? I can't remember. Did we just murder Mia? What? Can I at least take my axe back? Please? Can I have that back? Shit. Where's the phone? Phone. Hello? Who's calling?
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Oh. Excuse me. What was that? Don't want to go back there. Where is Mia? Excuse me? Where is she? Mia, don't scare me. Alright, let's go back to the first. Let's cut the chain! Alright, open. What do we have? Fuse. What do we have? That's it. Yeah, it's scary, guys. Whoa. Nice microwave. I have an axe! Let's go. Let's save one more time. Let's put the fuse. Okay.
It's okay. It's me.
What?
I know you did it.
You're not dead? This hurts also. My hand. Where is my hand? Hello, hand. How can I hand you? Let me hand you a hand. Excuse me. Can I use my hand? I can only inspect. It looks nice. Nice hand, by the way.
Okay, fine.
Twelve bullets. Let's try not to waste. Mia, where are you? Some more ammo. Nice. Here's something.
Yeah.
It's up to me.
Headshot. And we are dead. That was horrible. One more. Ethan.
What are you hiding, Ethan? What don't you want me to know?
Did we do it? What? He just stepped on our face. That's bad. And he's taking us somewhere. Really bad.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What kind of work?
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
What the hell is this?
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Edith, It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
What?
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do
it. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very...
Grandma, do something.
My boy.
God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
The hell are you? Grandma, say something. Grandma, do something. Hello? That was nice. Woo!
I gotta get out of this.
Alright guys, that's it for the first episode. It was nice. We'll continue the next one. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, subscribe, leave a comment. See you next time. Bye.